We bought this. It's a water balloon filler. And I'm going to use it as a fire extinguisher today. It's going to light a fire really quick. We're going to test it. I wetted the area around it a little so it can't spread. Yeah. It needs to be a little bit more dry bush stuff. Oh, right there. So, like, now's the time when you'd be freaking out and not knowing what to do. But we got a homemade fire extinguisher. And if you're... It stops, you can refresh it. Just making sure...